So what do you do with an old Dell Inspiron 4100 laptop? You throw Windows XP on it. I happen to have the disk sitting around, so this whole pile of garbage here with the cool little laptop bag there is gonna be resurrected.